over, dude. That's just not fair. Not fair to us.
Nuclear descent protocol active.
Oh my god, dude.
All we need was the operator, and I couldn't shot in.
Yep. Yeah, don't worry about shooting any of them. Don't
operator,
just fine. Shoot any of them, okay, Alex? Shoot any of them.
Oh, I know, it's just I couldn't do it.
I'm just saying, like, in general now, so, like, from that run, I've realized...
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, because my mobility is so high now that, like, I can just... I'll make it so quickly.
Hopefully, Albert,
what I pretty much mean is, like, you don't gotta worry about me doing, like, try and hit the one that's close. That's fine.
Albert, left. R.
Hit him. Operator's left, I think I saw him.
Yeah, he is. Right.
Hit it when you can. Right?
Yes.
As soon as we come back, I'm covering. That was the same timing!
Right again.
Hit him. I got far. I'm not deactivated. I got, like, I'm pretty sure all three of the captains, maybe not one of them, but I think. Operator's right side, I see him, spawned on me.
Okay.
Should I kill him?
Yeah, just kill him.
Okay.
Close.
Dude, I can't see Taniks. No. Hit him.
Close.
Yep. I'm deactivating. I'll tether when we get back. That tether went kind of far, damn it. Last sword on one.
Proper. On left.
Suppresses middle.
Do this.
I got no sword ammo. I just got 16. You got operator, right?
Yep. Right.
No!
This was like, it's almost like literally the god roll. Almost.
That's hilarious.
I'll put it on.
Oh, we did it.
That's like literally almost god roll.
Wow.
I think keep it that for now. Alright, thanks for watching the video. Make sure to
tell M. Kirk you hate him.
Comment M. Kirk is trash, please.
Yep. Bye.